don't know how, who's shooting me, where from. Are the worst enemies in the game. Literally the worst. Look. Fuck you. Fucking loser. Look at how much fucking damage they do. It's ridiculous. Look at that! I'm already about to die, just from a few shots. It's fucking ridiculous, the amount of damage they fucking do to you. And they're just like regular enemies. The fucking bosses are easier. Fucking makes no sense. Worst hated fucking enemies in the game. Look at that! Halfway! Fucking almost gone again! Fuck this. Move! Fucking that thing out of the way. Look! How do they get me from over here? How do they get me like so... It's like they get a dead on accurate shot every single time. They never miss. That's why I'm taking so much damage, because of the fucking accuracy they have. It's fucking dead on. Fucking loser. Look at this. Fucking oath. Fuck these enemies. I fucking hate their guts. Fuck you. Look. Look at that! That's fucked! It's fucking utterly fucking... utterly fucking ridiculous! Look at this! I'm about to fucking die! Nothing I can fucking do about it. Where's health? Well, I need a fucking heal, otherwise I'm fucked. Otherwise I've got no choice, I just have to die. This is fucking stupid. Fuck this! Fuck this shit! Fucking shit ass.
I shall trump on your.
Where's this fucking other cunt? There's another cunt over here. Fucking sit down. Fuck this shit. Fucking tedious. Fucking piece of shit.
Yeah, but it's barricaded the whole way. We have made arrangements for that.
Fuck these enemies, I hate.
Magic missiles to shoot down those...
Oh. Uh-huh. What the fuck? What are we smashing? The barricade? The outer walls, what the fuck's it talking about? I tell you. Confused? I don't know what it's talking about. Kinda looks dumb. I don't realise, but it's not being quite clear. What's it talking about? I did that once and nothing happened. Is that right? I literally did that once and nothing happened. Might have been twice, but yeah, nothing happened. Fucking stupid. Right, I have to deal with enemies and... This is fucking, yeah, easy. I need a bit. Thank you. Right.
Give me a fucking gun!
When did we ever get an AK-47? I don't think we had that. Do we now? That would actually be come in handy.
If you want your stupid crown, you'll have to come and take it from me.
Holy shit! Take your bitches! Fuck yous all! The Lottie. Yeah. Can I asshole? Yeah. Bitches. Holy shit. Yeah, we're going down. Yeah. More down below. That's it.
Our castle is on fire.
Destroy fireworks catches. We did it. Kill. Oh shit. Jason Voorhees.
You like setting fires, huh? I'm gonna burn your ass to the ground.
Fucking hell. Oh! Shit!
We have faith in you, Paladin. He is nothing but a mini-boss to you.
Mini-boss? I'm a goddamn maxi-boss, bitch!
How do we... Oh, fuck! I'm pressing the wrong button. Shit. Like a roller coaster. Wait, what?
Eat this, asshole!
Paladin, over here! Take the figurehead and ram it down his throat!
Oh, shit!
Victory!
That was sick.
Hail the nations, for that we have offended, a paladin cause of fire.
the voicing in this game, the characters, well, it's just the same as Saints Row 2022. Victory just without cars, without driving and shit. It's the same game. That mission, though, was sick.
And the time has come for our great,
as soon as the cutscenes, yeah, happen, yeah, it gets cringy. Yeah, weird. The cutscenes in this fucking game are cringe.
A raven or something. Fear not, my subjects.
It's alright, it doesn't. It's not a serious game. It's like a humorous kind of. I don't find it funny at all. I find it fucking stupid.
On the morrow, then I shall commence shipbuilding.
Build the boat.
Come to the base, the fleet is ready.
Best mission? I would have to say, yeah, best mission of the game. So far. Could potentially be the best mission of the entire game, but who knows. Definitely the best one at the moment. That I can remember. War Run, do you know what War Run is? It's fucking infamous.
The hell is this? These boats are junk!
I am only following the plan that Master Brill Green called for.
You shall be safe with me, matey.
Wendy?
What the fuck?
Trying out a new role. Bard didn't work out so well.
On your journey, thou hast three tasks. Protect the flagship. Seek out the fiery elixirs. Throw the elixirs into the hole to heal the ship.
Escape Sunset City. By boat.
We need to catch up the ship before tackling the high seas.
Did she just say shit? I thought I heard you say
trash?
Shit.
Why
do I sound Australian?
She needs more trash to fix her up so she don't sink. Aye?
Yeah. Aye. You people and your twisted logic.
Great. Now bring it back and throw it in the hole.
I started this game collecting trash. Now I'm collecting trash again. Maybe I've always collected trash.
Oh! Watch you up, me hardies.
Perfect! Now let's get going!
Oh.
Hear thee well, Paladin.
Oh, we're both.
We shall sing songs of your exploits.
Okay.
Farewell.
AKF. Oh! Oh, Jesus.
But not right now.
AKF, you, that's funny.
I name this ship HMS Dune. We not be surviving this.
Maybe not you. I'll respawn right over there.
Where's the trash at? There's some.
Fantastic! The boys will patch us up in no time!
We're fucking everywhere, the trash, aren't we? I'm almost out of ammunition. I'm fucking ill. We got a fucking speeder. Right.
Ahoy, permission to board with some trash?
Nice, that was close. Fix it up, boys.
What the fuck? can't reload in this game. I've just realised that. I don't think you can.
More trash for the hole. Give me a minute. Good job. Keep it coming. We've got plenty of leaks.
Can't reload in this game. I wish that was a feature they added. And the sprint. If they added those two features, I reckon this game would be flawless near enough. Yeah. Well, I reckon it would be, with those added things. Especially the, yeah, sprint. Fucking hell.
Another drawbridge up ahead.
Oh, fuck with it. What the? Oh, get fucked. Get fucked, mate. We need to... Oh, my God. If he's jumping on this. Too bad. Well, that's just too bad.
When in doubt, smash the hell out. Welcome aboard, trash.
Fix those leaks, boys.
Right, these skid off our ship. I'm fucking up enough of those things. Yeah, look. A fucking mug, what are they called? Right, help us off with some thrash. Just throw some thrash in here and robotically it helps the ship. It's like you don't even have to deal with the fucking enemies much. I've just been puked on. Set CD.
That'll get us by for a short time. We still need Sonora. Stretch is gonna be a tight squeeze. Everybody breathe in. Fix us up.
Coming.
Nice. That was close.
Working on the job. Working on the job, and we got it going on. We're doing the cooking. It's a bird.
Give me a minute.
Let's finish. I'm stuck.
Four dragons are attacking the boat.
Look at this. Look at this.
Shoot them down. The ship is almost done for. Grab trash, quick.
Hang on, on my way.
Oh my.
Good job. Keep it coming. We've got plenty of leaks. Blimey, just what we don't need.
Right, more for dragons. Sounds like fucking Nina from Saints Row. Here we go.
The boys will patch us up in no time.
That was lucky. Fucking Elvis weapon is so fucking shit. Fucking thing up here.
More dragons! No, it's what? Wingers. We decided they're called wingers.
When?
Just back there. Anyway,
I don't give a fuck. Yeah.
No, official canon. Can't change it.
In.
Kill them!
Booby dragon. Unlucky. Or a bat. It's more like a bat than a dragon.
Fine
our sensors. Hopefully we'll pass undetected and float away with the rest of the trash.
No life forms on board. 100% waste.
Okay. I take back everything bad I said about Brill Creek. This trash disguise is actually pretty genius.
Total garbage. Nothing but trash. Complete rubbish. Unwanted junk.
We get it!
Yeah. Adios, Visco. You'll suck yourself, Sunset City. Hello, vacation. Sam?
Help! Visco is getting rid of the evidence!
What evidence?
Lena. Before this whole thing started, 2020 garbage.
Floated through life. Didn't take me anything serious.
Same fucking voice.
And horror night happened. I know this is gonna sound crazy, but my life didn't start until the world came to an end. That's why we're going back.
What if I say no?
Shit.
Okay, Landfather. If you want to save your friends, you should go to True Bushido's base. Now! Go! Go now! Hurry! We're in trouble!
Pow! That's a bad idea, doing this. Now that's a bad idea. Yeah. Oh. We'll pause for a second. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Kai flying. Got me with their swords.
A new weapon in a while. Maybe I should visit Two Hat Jack.
Yeah, look at this. Do I have to be careful? Look at this. Yep. There we go. There's fucking more now. How many is there? The fucking the resurrection animations are all. Is that right? Yep. Fucking Jesus. Fuck. This is so fucking hard. Yeah, what the fuck are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Yeah. That fucking weapon's fucking absolutely horrific against them. There we go. Four, there's four remaining. That's terrible. Four fucking remaining. Holy fucking shit. They're throwing shit around. Now it's...
We're not safe. We are far from safe.
Ah! I better go check on Sam.
Hurry. Thanks for your help.
I'm a fucking god. That was fucking... I don't know what to make of that shit. Oh god. That was crazy. Quite challenging, but... down here.
I
pricks.
They're trying to break in! Help!
Wait, what? Oh shit, the red bird! Whoa! I can't tell. I'm fucking like killing one, but I don't fucking know what's going on here. Well, I can't tell which ones are right, which ones are fucking... Here's one. There's none on the rooftops. I don't know what it's talking about. Unless one comes up here. Fucking making no sense.
Restore the piss belts on the rooftops.
None on here. Fucking hell, it's still gonna be it. Is the game glitched? The game might be got glitched. It just keeps spawning. There's more than one. You get fucking spawned. I think the game's glitched out. It's telling me to destroy disco bomb bots on the rooftops. I'm on the roofs. Nothing's happening. I think the game's glitched into place, I think. It's glitched. That's so weird. It's telling me to do it on the roof, but... yeah, might restart the mission. Somewhere on the rooftop. Yeah, I have to get myself killed. I think the game's glitched. Nothing I can do, it won't progress the game. I tried doing it on the roof over there, nothing happened. They're not even spawning up there, so I don't know. To retry it. Just keep spawning. I don't really get it. Yeah. It clearly says on the rooftops, which I did. Nothing happened. So we need to redo it again. Hopefully it like fixes its error.
On the roof across the street!
Haven't gotten a new weapon in a while. Hope you should visit Two Hat Jack.
It is so strange. Yeah. It says three. What? I wasn't even on the roof. And it said three. Ain't right. This is fucked. I'm not even on the roof. I'm not even on the roof. I'm not even on the roof. The fucking game glitched. Fart fading. That's fucking an error. On the roof, you're not even on the roof. And it still works. That's all fucked up.
So, I guess we give up now, right?
Relax, Sam. We'll figure something out.
Fucking, that's the camera's fault just then. Fucking camera. I blame the fuck camera. Oh my god. Look out. Try this thing. Okay, we're gonna try that and we're gonna try this. Fuck you. Fuck yeah. That was sick. the easiest part, Todd.
I'm going to see if I can find anything interesting in the wreckage.
Save everyone. Save Sunset City.
Okay. Another trophy.
Hey, I just got done decoding that data drive we got off that big fish Comac, and it doesn't look good. There's lots of talk of an imminent threat that's going to destroy Sunset City entirely.
Look at that area over there with the Rocky Mountains.
That's the thing. The data is so encrypted, I haven't been able to figure out what it
is. I haven't explored this game. I've only been focusing on the story.
Then it looks like it's time for some B&E.
That's going to be difficult, even for you. The security at Fishco HQ is super tight, but I was watching some nearby camera feeds, and I noticed someone's been getting in there at night.
Who?
I can't really tell, but they look like cheerleaders with, like, Dave the Dead makeup.
Oh, them.
I dropped them back to Sunset City Hospital. Try knocking?
Hey, I'm gonna ask you to do something weird, but don't freak out, okay?
I'm intrigued.
I need you to go and see my future self. He set up a new base downtown.
Look at this area.
Invisible
wall. Oh shit, we can't even go over there anyways. Probably going to be it for this part.